Welcome back to part two of the fun. Alright, this is. Oh my god, everyone is heavy! Alright, this is episode two of Team Fortress 2, Heavy Edition!
So beautiful, expensive.
I know, I have never had a team that was completely made of heavies before. Team Fortress 2, Part 2, Heavy Edition.
Team Fortress
What?
Heavy Edition,
A
Part 1.
team full of nothing but heavies. I swear to God, this is the only place that has ever happened. Not even an idle server is able to do this. I mean, really, that's how good all this is. I am. I'm recording this. This will be on YouTube after a little while. I like that spy who just dies immediately. Oh my god, this is amazing. This is abs- Oh sh- Oh shit, said Saturday. Yeah, this is the best Sunday in my life. Just everyone pile onto the cart and we just keep pushing.
Push, push, push. Even if they have sentries, they're still screwed, but beyond
They are screwed no matter what.
Our team of about
Even the spy probably couldn't stop this right now. I mean, really.
Taking so many pictures of this, this is beautiful. Shit.
Oh shit!
That sucked.
Oh my god, I don't care, this is still beautiful as hell. Aw man, the spy derailed us, but not for too much longer. We must keep pushing as all heavies, comrades! All heavies forward! Push! Oh.
Everybody heavy,
someone shoot the sniper though. Come on. He's taking us all out.
No medic.
No medic, no engineer, all heavy.
Come on, let's get this together.
Shoot that sniper up there. Quickly. Oh. Yeah, we're gonna have to shoot the snipers though.
Someone go take out those two, those three bloody snipers.
Yeah. That heavy's a spy, by the way.
Everybody charge!
There's a heavy around, there it is. There's a spy right, okay. Every heavy on the cart! Every heavy on the cart! They've weakened their defenses, thinking it's safe!
Glorious leader Mike Bob.
They have weakened their defenses! But we shall show them that nothing stops Mother Russia!
Thank you.
My name is Viktor Reznov, and we shall win!
I love it.
Bula!
Everybody charge! Heavy brigade inbound.
Bula!
We need to gather up outside of their spawn and just have all of us rush in at once. They won't be able to handle how many heavies that is. Everyone gather up outside their spawn. Only heavies. Only heavies. Gather up outside and rush in when I say go. We must gather up. Now. We rush! Bula! Ah.
So, do it again!
No, not all spies. I can't do a spy. Maybe after this we should all go engineer.
We should all go spy and pretend like we're enemy heavies.
I know. Oh man, that would be amazing.
Priceless. But, so, in defense, can we do like a mini sentry rush? Could that be funny?
Oh, I don't have one of those guns. I don't have a gunslinger. Ah! But yeah, I don't have a gunslinger, so I won't be able to do it. Unless someone has a spare gunslinger they could give me.
I'm mad, sorry.
But God, it's always down to the last stand. Always.
Go big or go home.
Yeah. Oh, there we go. Alright, everyone,
here.
We should gather. Where should we gather, though? Gather at the point
right
before...
Out here. Just right out here.
Yeah, gather outside at the point...
Heavy, come to... Got to, like, the entrance into the barn thingy.
Gather at the sea. Gather at the... gather right out here, outside the door. All heavies, gather outside the door.
Heavy
Make
right
sure
here.
You're at full health. And let's do this!
Everybody charge!
Push little guard! We shall do this for Russia!
We so got this.
We win for Mother Russia!
Now we all go engineer when we switch over to red team.
All doing NG now?
Everyone go NG. Everyone go NG.
Done.
Everyone NG. Yes! Everyone NG. Oh! I got a random gift. Oh, never mind. Someone else got one. Congrats to whoever got the gift, by the way. Oh my god! Everyone's engineer except for one dude. This is going to be great. Okay, we'll need two pyros, guys. Two pyros at least. I feel like a god tempting fate. I'm so surprised how I actually said everyone go NG and pretty much everyone went NG. I feel like I...
Dude! Myers, you are our fearless leader. We must listen to you.
Right! Alright. I should have made my dispenser first. Oh, this is a mistake. Goodbye, Sentry. Oh, my Sentry. Oh, they have heavies. Oh, they have heavies. And demos. Oh. Here, I'll give you my medal. I'm useless right now.
I can't even leave this point. This is hilarious. Oh.
I can't do anything. I accidentally used all my medal. I sacrificed myself for the cause. Raja! Oh shit. I know, but I don't have metal. Call me a leader. I love it. I love it. This would be amazing server, especially if it was jailbreak. If this server was jailbreak and everyone was like this, there would be no one, there would be no other servers if every jailbreak was like this server.
This is awesome.
Yes, this is amazing.
Doing the engineer
plan anymore. Yeah, we should probably not go engineers. We should all probably be, pyros.
Oh god. All pyros? Like
yes! Just everyone go pyro.
This would be fucked so hard.
Just everyone slowly shift over a pyro, like, at your own pace. Alright? Everyone shift over a pyro. Alright. Get there gradually. I guess. Whenever you and your stuff die, go ahead and switch to pyro. Let's make this as fun as we possibly can.
We're gonna lose, at least let's make it funny.
Yeah, let's make it fun and let's make it funny as fuck. Nope, you ain't tricking me with my own self.
Mike Ryan, the fearless leader, is leading us into a pyro battle.
There's other pyro, there's pyros on the enemy team, shit.
The payload is nearing us.
Oh no, we're gonna lose. Oh, we should have did pyros first and then engineers for the last point. Because then they will have never been able to get us. Oh, whatever. Whatever, it doesn't matter now. Rah! Oh. Oh shit, I'm losing. Okay, well, if they end up winning, won't it put us on defending? I mean, attacking. If they win, will it put us on attacking? I can't remember.
I don't know, what should we do now? Like, all demo and all dope soldier or something stupid like that?
I was thinking something a little bit more stupid. All scowl. All scowl. Just for shits and giggles, everyone goes scowl. Just run as fucking fast as you can around everyone.
Next
No, yeah, next round. Like, if we're on blue team, if we're attacking. Yeah.
And if we do scout a medic rush, let's see what that gets.
Oh! Gee freaking G, bruh. Yeah, everyone start going scout. Quickly. Quickly. Quickly, everyone go scout. It'll be, we'll be pushing the card and it'll say something like 12 or 14 on it. It'll be amazing.
Yeah, yeah. Go, sniper, go. Scout, come on.
Yeah, sniper, there's a single sniper that's not going scout. Go scout, bro. Go scout, bro, come on. Everyone just bat him until he gets annoyed enough to go scout. Go scout!
Come on, sniper, come on! What the fuck?
Where's one of those?
You serious? Do you go heavy? Everybody ready for the scout rush?
Four, yes.
3, 2, aim on, dude.
Go! Yo!
Go, go, go!
If this doesn't work, everyone go demo, man. And if you have the lock and load, just bring that out.
It's so funny, it's so stupid.
Everyone's just running around trying to shoot someone. I love, like, the amount of voices going, what the hell, the cars stop moving. Alright, this isn't working too well. Everyone go demo man, and if you have a lock and load, put that on. If you guys have a lock and load, go ahead and equip it now. Ah, shit. I got it. Yeah.
What we need is a demo night rush.
Oh, man.
Oh my gosh, yes.
Yeah. Oh man, I have a Nelly 9 iron too.
This is my Uber carrier.
Oh shit.
That'll be my demo man rush.
Demo man and demo night rush. It don't matter which one you are, just go, go, push the cart. We must kill them. Yeah, I have Nessie's 9-9.
Let's do this. It doesn't matter if you die or not, just run in there.
Run! Ah. How many people do have the lock and load? Oh, there's one. Two. I don't know. Oh, someone's a soldier. I'm just walking by and I see one single soldier.
We should do a Beggar's Bazooka rush.
A what now?
Beggar's Bazooka.
Ooh. Oh, I don't have one. Block box! Block box rush! Oh shit, oh shit.
next battle is after you try and either defend or actually move the cart.
Yeah, we should probably try and move the cart. Let's go back to heavies.
Go heavy, maybe? Like, I don't know.
Yeah, let's go. Everyone go back to heavies. Yeah, let's go all heavies again. Let's try and move the cart. Everyone go heavy. Everyone go heavy again. We're moving the cart. We're moving Little Dragon!
Get it together.
Quickly, quickly, everyone heavy, everyone heavy.
Mission ends in 60 seconds.
Everyone heavy and push the cart. All 8 people must be heavy. I mean 12, all 12 people must be heavy. And you must push the cart. We have four people. We have 4 people that aren't heavy. Come on, people, go heavy.
The payload is nearing the checkpoint. Mission ends in 30 seconds.
No, everyone be heavy. Everyone be heavy, it's working. Everyone be heavy, it's working.
Charge!
Everyone be heavy! Thanks, Shadow.
Had 2 failed attempts, but now we're golden.
Oh yeah, everyone go heavy. We're pushing the cart.
This is how the cool kids do it, and I'm okay with the 3 medics. I will allow it.
Yes, same here. Ah, fuck, I can't get on top of the cart. Oh, I have a way. Oh, I have a way. There we go. Just keep pushing the cart, comrades. I am on top of the cart! Oh shit, no I'm not. Push comrade! Oh, I feel so bad for that demo. I sort of feel bad for that demo, the way he was pinned to the wall like that. Oh my god, 5 heavies. We have 5 heavies pushing the cart. It's rounding the corner right now at blazing speed. The closer to the back of the cart you stand, you'll actually get ammo from the cart. So, it's always good to stand near the back of the cart. But only if you have to. Damn. We got so far, though! We went from nowhere to almost in the damn spawn of red.
To 1 minute and 2 seconds to 7 minutes and 33 seconds. Holy
I know!
Shit.
We went from our base to their base within the equivalent of time that we had left, pretty much.
This is awesome. Mike Myers, you are a true general.
Rawr! We must push! Yeah! Oh no.
Mike Myers, I'm manning defend request you. This is the most fun I've had.
I know! This is amazing, dude! I am so surprised everyone actually listened to me.
Oh! Well, usually you don't want to, but when it's like a Sunday and no one gives a shit, it's like, woo!
I know! It's just like, you know what, it's Sunday. Let's have some fucking fun.
Sunday, bloody Sunday, rock and roll.
Oh, this is bloody Sunday, alright. All heavies! Forward! We must push Little Cart! Oh.
Let's push Little Cart! Oh, oh, shit.
You press V for voice. Depending on whether or not it's actually binded.
Shit.
You have to make sure it's binded, though. I actually dial revenge on someone dumb maybe. Yes, you press V. Or unless it's not binded. You have to make sure it's binded. Okay, you're gonna have to go to options.
Just syringe guns.
Oh, dude who wants to talk, you have to go to options and go to voice communication and, you know, put V as the key that, you know, toggles it. Or whatever. And there you go, you'll have it. Eddie's, get a medic! Oh no! I hate those damn
things. Come on guys, we gotta win, we just pushed back, we gotta win this now.
Come on. We must win this for Mother Russia!
Hey, how's that? Can you guys hear me?
Yes, we can hear you, bro.
We may drink vodka.
You fabulous man! We can hear you! Oh my god, they have snipers. We're doomed. No, we're not! We are Mother Russia! Push! Get to cocked and push it forward! We must! Oh, I hate the cold. Anyways. Push! Ah, didn't work so well.
Out still!
I used heroic gesture! It failed miserably. Hold up, I'm trying to think of something. Yes! We need to have the army gather! Army!
Soldiers of Russia, join!
Yes! Soldiers of Russia, join us! We must push!
When you die next, stay in the spawn.
Yeah, when you die next time, stay in the spawn. We need to gather our forces.
I'm going to blast you into thin grease.
Alright. We must push! We must be! Oh, we must be not dead! We must not be dead, that's what we must be.
Don't open the door.
Don't open the door, bro. Alright. Has everyone gathered in spawn? Everyone's leaving. Shadow guy's leaving. Alright.
Charge!
Damn it. Yeah, we should. Yeah, we have too many medics now. We should have more heavies.
We can do a medic rush.
No. Well, no. We need more heavies.
We've done everything else.
We should do a sniper rush with the huntsman.
Yes! Yes, I have one of those! Yes! Huntsman rush with the snipers! Everyone go sniper! We must all go sniper. Oh, wait. We must all be Australian, mate!
Mike Myers, I'm behind you, let's go.
Yeah! We both have Huntsman.
Oh, yeah. Huntsman or compound, I don't give a crap. Whatever makes you happy on a Sunday.
Oh, shit! Come around the corner, death. Yes, everyone go sniper!
Did anybody notice that my aim with this thing sucks?
Everyone go sniper! Well, it's meant to be a little bit more close range, that's why.
Let's go, mates! Come on, mate!
Yeah! Everyone go sniper and rush! If you have a huntsman, I'd suggest equipping it. They're probably going to look at the whole team and be like, why are there six snipers with a huntsman? Why are there snipers with huntsmen? Oh my god, everyone became sniper. Yes! Yes! Everyone, we must rush with the huntsman sniper! May the Jurati flow! And the huntsmen come out of Winth inside you! We're all dying.
New class?
Not yet.
Yeah.
We should all be spies.
Everyone! Let us go, medic!
I'm going to saw through your bone!
Anybody medic, is that what we're doing?
Yep. Oh.
Don't open the door. Don't open the door, please.
Medic is better than sniper, at least. And I guess we'll go spy, like, if we can't cap the point, I guess next round we'll go spy or something.
Oh, a spy run would be shit, that'd be so funny. Okay, dude, why are there so many red players?
So when we go spy, we all have to disguise as the same person.
Yeah! Yeah, that would be amazing!
Like, we all gotta go to heavy or something like that.
Yeah. But until then, everyone go, medic! Wow.
We disguise as heavy, as friendly heavies, and then we all turn the spy as soon as the door is open to completely throw the enemy team off.
Yeah.
Basically, what we could do is we could all go invisible and then just go behind them.
Yeah.
We should go invisible.
Yeah, we'll just pretend like the team is completely idling. You know, the whole entire team's like idling, and instead we're actually invisible and we're going behind them.
Just stay in spawn and not leave at all. So they're just standing out there for like 5 minutes doing nothing.
Everyone's starting to be spy a little too early. We're doing medics right now, not spies. Yeah, we're doing spies next time. We're doing medics right now. Everyone go medic. Why is everyone shifting the pyro? Everyone's shifting the pyro and spy. We're going medics. No!
Is this fiery at that?
Alright, now everyone go spy!
Done.
Oh, it's changing maps. See you on the other side.
Blue team.
Yes, everyone go blue team! Everyone go blue team! Oh, I love this! I love these people! It's amazing! Oh, I love these people. Oh, I love it. Oh, I just love it. Oh, I just love it. Alright. Go ahead and open up Firefox. Oh no! Oh no! Okay, never mind. It's not crashing, I don't think. It's not crashing! Not yet! It can't be! No! I'm having an amazing time! Oh, hooray, it's not.
Begin 60 seconds.
Oh no, I can't. Yes!
Spy Rush, Spy 1, spot, Spy.
The leader! The leader is back! The leader is back! Everyone must go Spy! Everyone go Spy!
Spy is our fearless leader. We will follow you anywhere.
Mission begins in 30 seconds.
Let us play! Here! Let us play! Over here!
Oh man, this is gonna be amazing. Everyone just go Spy and disguise as Heavy. Everyone go Spy, disguise as Heavy, quickly.
Mission begins.
Quickly, everyone disguise as Red Heavy.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Everyone disguise as an enemy Heavy.
Hey guys, I disconnected on accident. I'm back.
Alright, welcome back, bro. Disguise as Heavy. These guys as heavies and get behind them, and let's just see what the hell happens.
What are we all disguising as?
Heavies. Everyone disguises heavies. And just get behind them. Ah, damn! I got critted by that fucking thing.
I usually always disguise as a sniper.
All Spy?
Yes, we have Spy.
Sounds like he said it's Old Spice.
Oh, man.
Oh dear, boys, oh dear.
What the hell are they?
They're all on the hill and they're trying. Oh! Alright, I guess it's time to stop fooling around.
Oh,
whoops. No.
Not scrambling teams. Fuck that.
Heavy time, my comrades! It is heavy time, comrades!
For Gloria of Mike Myers, we shall go on heavy.
Oh god. Oh god. Oh god. Quickly, everyone go heavies. We're done with spies. Quickly. Quickly, everyone, go heavy!
What
the fuck? Day ever. It's the best day ever. Oh!
Exactly. To the sentry, heads up.
All spies, we are going heavy! All spies, you must go heavy!
You go to school?
Liam, what did you do on Sunday?
Play Battles Tier 2?
Exactly.
Wait, how old are all of us?
18, bruh.
I'm 14.
16.
18 and graduated.
Ah, cool. Are you
you going to school now?
No, I'm going to turn 19, getting my license and all this happy horse shit around the same time, and then I'm going to, like, school and stuff. To maybe, I don't know what I'm going to do. But everyone, help me! Oh. Alright, so the majority has shifted over to heavy. Good. Quickly, push little cart! Yes! 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 Disable auto bounce! Oh shit.
Go back, go back.
Yay! Now everyone just go heavy. Now we just need three more heavies. And people will start rage quitting on red. Oh man, as soon as we capture it too, I die.
Damn it. You have to carry us all the way. Oh.
We must push. Good thing I have running gloves of urgency. I will jog to the point. I will run with my tiny feet. Nah.
What are we doing for defense? What class? Engine?
Defense? Yeah. Yeah, just stay at the very last point and build up all of our defense.
Are you kidding me? No, we should put sentries in all of, like, the tunnels and areas.
Oh, yeah. Maybe, yeah.
How about like against the wall in case spy?
I think we should stay at the last checkpoint. I think that was smart.
Okay, so last checkpoint?
Yeah,
last checkpoint, and then it'll be the last stand. But, it's almost like the tank on fucking, you know, that kind of difficulty. The tank from Man vs. Machine. It'll be pretty much like that. Nothing would get past us.
He would kick Major ass.
Indeed. That's not a spy, by the way. That's one of the
teammates. Okay.
Yeah, I was spectating him, that's shit. How I knew.
No, hey, I'm spy.
Okay. We need to gather the heavies. All heavies gathered to the recent point that was captured for Blue.
When I die, I'll come join.
Alright. Oh, maybe not. Maybe not. Keep pushing cart. Keep pushing cart. Keep pushing cart. Ah, oh, the damn. Damn. Alright, now meet at the Blue point recently captured.
Does anybody play COD?
What?
Clash of Clans.
No, unfortunately not.
Okay.
Being right here?
Do you want to be a heavy? And help us in our mission? Yes, right here, by the way.
Everybody needs oh!
Damn it.
Dude, I just got him. I'm so sorry, Master. I'm so sorry.
Ah, whatever. I'm cheering,
so bad.
Oh no, they're pushing us back. They're pushing us back. Heavies, we must rebel. Heavies.
Heavies, unite.
Heavies, unite.
Mother
Russia, we shall charge. After we win, we can drink vodka, but for right now, we have to charge.
For right now, we must go! Attack,
we can never lose. I died.
Alright. Heavies? Charge!
Everybody go ahead.
Don't scramble it. Don't scramble teams. No, don't scramble teams.
No.
And everyone go heavy. Everyone go heavy. Ray! No scrambling teams. Everyone go heavy. Why is not everyone going heavy?
I'm definitely heavy right now.
We all did this last time. Let's go.
Yeah, let's everyone get heavy. All 11 people. Come on, we can do it.
I'm gonna be a medic for you guys.
No, you need to be heavy for us, guys.
I'm gonna be the one medic for you guys because
I'm heavy.
Done. I'm okay with that. There's five behind us. I can't see him, but he's somewhere behind us. I don't know where he went.
He's behind you! Oh, okay, I got him.
I got him.
I'm out of ammo, shit.
I hate that I have to keep...
Medic! Fuck sakes! Oh no! Well, wait, we're almost to 5 minutes. I thought that said 5 seconds for some reason.
We got this, Mike, we got this.
Plenty of time.
Catalyst 1, get your shit together.
Come on, everyone, go heavy! We don't need spies, we don't need demos, we don't need soldiers or pyros! We need heavies for Mother Russia!
Mother Russia, walking down the street, Mother Russia. Charge!
Where is medic?
God damn it!
Catalyst 1, you suck! Yes it is, just everybody needs to go heavy!
Everyone! Everyone, go heavy!
Heavy, yeah, we've done it before, we always
win. We've done it before, we can do it again! Do a heavy, and we will win!
Exactly. Those three snipers are really pissing me off.
So we all need to meet up and charge, we all need to meet up.
Oh my god. Spy who's it just annoying. Anyways, yes, everyone.
Fucking A.
Let's see. Everyone, meet at the point outside of spawn. When you die, meet outside on the point. You must all be heavies. Everyone must be heavies. just how many people follow me.
Spy is a sniper. Spy is a sniper. Heads up.
Yep. Alright. Wait, we need more comrades! We only have three of us! We need our comrades! Where are you going, dude?
Okay, I'm gonna loop around and try
Sparrow,
and
punch you where were you going, dude? Oh, whatever. Push forward, heavies! Push forward, heavies! We must not falter! We must not fold!
We need to do this.
God damn it. We're going to lose, aren't we?
Push, come on.
This was working before, now everyone, now there's like people idling or something.
This sucks.
There's like there's like five people who aren't being heavies. That's what's wrong. What? Who's idle? Oh, that dude. He's a demo. I guess don't. I guess don't. Oh no. I don't care.
Next on, is everybody gonna be an engineer?
If we're defending, we should be engineer. God damn, I was hoping we would win, but there are five people not being.
Mission ends in 60 seconds.
If we want to win, comrades, we must all be heavies!
Damn it.
Everyone must be heavy! All 11, all 12 of us must be heavies! If we must win this for Mother Russia, we must be heavy! speed you need for... Oh, Ethic, you should probably bring your sentry, over here, maybe. No. I don't know.
No, put your sentry on top of the balcony up there where somebody is.
On the balcony? Oh, yeah, up there. Put your sentry up there.
Over here already.
Well, the only way this would work is if we had about, 5 engineers all here. Not out
yeah,
in the battlefield where they're
why,
useless.
Why do we have so many... Exactly, we need more engineers, stuff.
Oh, I see where he's at. That's actually
enemy
pretty smart.
Has received additional time.
Where's your dispenser, bro? Alright. Sentry! My sentry and dispenser are being sacked by a spy! It's that pyro. There's a pyro disguised as a spy. I mean, a spy disguised as a pyro. Alright, everyone go pyro! Quickly, recover! Whatever. Everything's so goddamn, everyone's going back to the way they used them. So, I guess this has been an amazing episode of Team Fortress 2. I guess I'll see you guys next time. Bye bye.